Всем привет, ребята, с вами я, Делорин, и у нас вышел Бравл Толк. Я уже объяснил, почему я не смог записать на премьере в прошлом видео. Ну ладно, пошли, пойдемте смотреть это видео. Так.
And welcome to Brawl Talk.
Brawloween is here, and to celebrate, we have a new environment called Poco's Bandstand. It's a mix of Dia de los Muertos and a Mexican carnival.
Poco's Bandstand is also the home of our newest brawler, Amber. She's a legendary, and she's all Amber. About fire.
Это Амбер. Ее зовут Амбер. Понятно.
To compete with Poco and El Primo as entertainers, she decided to juggle fire, spit fire, and she's not very good at it.
Her main attack is a new unique mechanic where as long as she's aiming the attack button, she will deplete ammo with that fire.
And her super, once again, is throwing a bottle of oil. It spills then on the ground and she can ignite it. It stays there for a while, so she can just save it up for the right moment.
And she'll be available on the day after the update, both inboxes and in the shop. Now for skins, we are getting Underworld Bob, and as you can see,
Zombie BB.
And since they are Supercell make skins, they won't be seasonal as the other Brawling skins.
We've also got 5 new True Silver and 5 new True Gold skins for Bull, Barley, Rico, Mortis, and Frank.
Now hold on a second.
Золотые скины.
And that's it, guys. The moment you were waiting for. Rosa will be getting her first skin.
Да, добавят новый скин на Розу.
And also her default model is getting some new animations.
На Розу добавят
also
новый
coming
скин.
In this update, we've got a Brawloween challenge where you can earn star points, coins, but more importantly, if you beat it, you can unlock this awesome skin
получить.
Before anyone else in the world. And
прикольный
we have exclusive
скин.
Pins
Обязательно
for the winners
я ее получу,
won't be available unless you beat the challenge.
We are having the Brawl Stars World Finals 2020, and don't forget to subscribe to our Brawl Stars esports channel that we just created, and we will see the best players in the world playing Brawl.
And to support these players, you can actually buy exclusive offers. We first have a skin, an exclusive skin, which is called Challenger Cold. We have a bunch of exclusive pins you can only get through these offers. The proceeds from these offers will support the prize pool of the World Finals for up to 1 million USD total.
Certain maps will have a teleporter that can immediately launch you across the map in
an
instant.
Also,
graveyard shift is getting back, so OG players will be happy to know that life pitch is returning.
Besides that, we're also releasing 10 new gadgets in the weeks following the update.
Don't forget, before this season ends, you will need to collect your Season 1 rewards. Otherwise, they're going to get auto-collected when the next season starts.
Following the update.
Don't forget, before this season...
Мы также выпустили 10 гаджетов в течение нескольких... Недели после обновления. Не забывайте, до окончания этого сезона вы должны собрать свои награды за первый.
Season 1 rewards. Otherwise, they're gonna get auto-collected when the next season starts.
Well, hey Ryan, remember when you said that we wouldn't have any interruptions this time? Well, that was a lie.
Danny, what did you do?
And if you want to know more about the Brawl Maps, type hashtag Brawl Maps on YouTube and you'll see a lot of creators using this new feature.
That's right. Be sure to subscribe and we will see you next month.
What did you say?
What about a challenge?
What?
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Ну, ну что сказать, прикольный Бравл Толк.
That's cool.
If you support that notion with your just heads.
Such pain.
Они не сказали, когда встретятся.
They're gonna get auto-collected when the next season starts.
Well, hey, Ryan, remember when you said that we wouldn't have any interruptions this time? Well, that was a lie.
Ryan, помнишь, ты говорил, что на этот день не будет прерываний?
Danny, what did you do?
Но это была ложь. Мэпмейкер.
And if you want to know more about the Brawl Maps, type hashtag Brawl Maps on YouTube and you will see a lot of creators using this new feature.
That's right. Be sure to subscribe and we will see you next month.
Это точно обязательно. Подпишите в следующем месяце. В следующем месяце? Это кажется в ноябре. Ну, ребята, что сказать, Бравл Толк очень прикольный. достаточно хорошее обновление. Неплохой огнедышащий бравлер. Вот тут даже нарисовано Brawl Stars. Вот только я не понимаю, что делает инфа. Типа на него становится, а потом он начинает. Ну, ребята, Brawl Talk прикольный. Если вам понравилось это видео, то подписывайтесь на мой канал. Ставьте лайки. Да, все. Всем пока. До встречи, до новых роликов. Я надеюсь.